We're here at Bodegas Faela, and we're going to find out how they make wine grown from grapes right here. We're near Elche, and we're going to tell you how you can come down, how you can try out some fantastic wines, which we're going to be doing later, along with a little bit of tapas. And we're going to find out about the history of this amazing place, and we'll tell you all about it. So stay tuned and let's go.
If you're passionate about wine, you really shouldn't miss the opportunity to visit Bodega Faela in Elche. It's situated just 25 minutes from Torrevieja and is one of the few local wineries where wine is still made through traditional and centuries-old processes. At El Faela Winery, you'll be treated to not only a joy to the taste buds, but also a fascinating delight to the mind, as you discover facts that you never knew and learn all about the intricacies of winemaking from a family-run business that's been established for more than 100 years. On your guided tour, which is led by an English-speaking guide, you'll discover how wine is made using only the purest traditional methods, and then partake in a tasting of some of the wines produced on the site, along with an aperitif or a more substantial gourmet meal. In this wine tasting, you'll discover ecological ways to protect crops against pests, how the grapes are pressed and squeezed, the properties of the barrels where the wine is aged, and so much more. How they fit all that information in a short tour is truly incredible. At the end of the visit, you can enjoy a tasting of wines made at the bodega, accompanied by an aperitif or a succulent gourmet lunch. Then pick up a bottle or several at great prices to enjoy at your leisure.
Oh my life, we have had the best time here. We have seen how they make the wine, where they press the grapes, where it's all fermented and then stored. And we're going to have the opportunity to buy some bottles of wine later. Our host, Alejandro, speaks great English. There's vegetarian, vegan foods on the menu, as well as the normal tapas. And we've got to try some absolutely delicious wines. I can't recommend this place enough. Come to Elche, come to Bodegas Faela and try some of their beautiful wine, and then take some home for later. Cheers.